Hi kids! Welcome to Teacher Bell Class TV! Today, we're going to discuss about matter. In this lesson, you will be able to learn and understand what a matter is. At the same time, you will be able to learn the three states of matter: solid, liquid, and gas. Are you ready? Look at the picture. What things do you see? Can you name each of them? Everything around you is a matter. What is matter? Matter is everywhere. Matter is anything that occupies space and has mass and weight. Look at the picture. Everything that you see in it is matter. Matter can exist in three states or phases: solid, liquid, and gas. Look at the picture. The umbrella is an example of solid. The rain is liquid. The air inside the balloon is an example of gas. Solid. Solids have definite shape. You can hold them. Examples of solid: ball, book, plate and glass, school supplies such as pencil, ball pen, notebook, ruler, and others. All solids have definite shape and size. Their shapes do not easily change when they are held. Some solids, such as metal spoon and fork, are rigid. They are not easily bent. On the other hand, a sponge can be folded or squeezed without any effort. Solids occupy space, such as pencils in a case, crayons in a box, toys in a box, clothes in a cabinet. Solids can be light or heavy. You can weigh or carry them. Examples: teacher carrying books, fruits on a scale, baby on a scale, boy lifting barbell. The particles of a solid are closely packed in a fixed arrangement. Just take a look at this picture. Particles can vibrate but not move. The forces between particles are strong. More examples of solid. Can you name them? Liquid. Liquids occupy space. They have definite volume but have no definite shape. They can be poured into different containers. They take the shape of their container. Examples: water, milk, medicine, oil, and juice. The particles of a liquid just like what you see in the picture, are close together with no distinct arrangement. The forces among the particles of liquids are weaker than those of solids. Particles can move and slide around each other. As a result, liquids follow the shape of the container they occupy. More examples of liquid. Can you name them? Gas. Gases cannot be touched or held. Many of them cannot be seen. Gases fill the space of their containers. These are the examples of gases. Air in bubbles, smell of perfume, steam, air in a balloon, and air in a tire. The particles of gases are free-floating with no distinct arrangement. Look at the picture. The particles are far from each other and bounce off walls and move in every direction. The force between gas particles are not strong. Because of this, gases can fill all available space, taking the shape of their container. More examples of gases. Can you name them? Don't forget, matter. Matter is anything that occupies space and has mass and weight. Matter can exist in three states or phases. It can be solid, liquid, and gas. Are you ready? Look at the picture. Tell if the object is solid, liquid, or gas. To actively participate in this activity, you may write your answer in the comment section. The steam from a boiling water is a gas. This table is solid. Juice is a liquid. The air in a tire is a gas. The medicine syrup is a liquid. This smoke is an example of a gas. that. Thank you for joining me. Let's learn, play, and grow together. Teacher Beth Class TV. Subscribe, like, and share. Thank you.